Good morning. Let's do it today.
Link the recipe for this in the description box. And this is fava beans. We call it here full. There's many ways to do this, but this is my favorite way to eat it. And then typically we would drink black tea with breakfast. Well, we call this red tea.
Yeah, you can.
Then it's two.
So I've been working and sitting on my ass for hours and hours and hours and having phone meetings. So now I'm just gonna go for a walk. And then hopefully when I'm back, I'll be a little bit hungry and make something really good. Just an update. And oh yeah, I got asked so many questions about how I can do this in Saudi Arabia, how can I not do that. So I'm thinking about doing a video in the future about life in Saudi. So if you have any questions that you want me to answer, please leave them for me in the comments below and I'll do my best. Why do you look red? I think I played with the settings. Why is everything look red? It's almost 9 o'clock, so it's bedtime for me. I didn't make dinner, even though I had like good plans for it. So I'm just going to film. Ouch. So I'm just going to film another what I ate. Like I'm going to do a second day of what I ate videos. God, I really need to sleep. I'm like not functioning anymore. Okay, so I got a lot on the list today, so I'm gonna be behind the screen for a while. So that's what I'm up to today, and Tuesday is my Spanish lesson day, so I have to do that too. Oh my god, I have so much to do. About to make my own bread, so wish me luck. This is the best day ever. Good news, great news actually. So my bread I made bread, so this is an understatement of how excited I should be. My head is cut off.
I wanna try it. The texture is nice, but there's no flavor.
Yeah, I forgot to add salt.
Taste it.
Try some. I'm gonna add salt to the rest of them.
No, leave it.
It's good like that?
Yes. I want all of it.
Every day she sees her.